So this amp had a reverb that was always on. And if you turn the control, no matter where you put the control, it was the same amount of reverb. My first inclination was to check the control, control check good. Then to make sure that the ground going to the control was good, and it was. So then I had to trace it back to this JFET. T15 was leaky. And once I replaced that, everything started working correctly again.